In 2002, Jamie McMurray shocked the NASCAR world by winning at Charlotte. Substituting for Sterling Marlin, it was only his second Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series start. He won for the second time in 2010, again with Chip Ganassi Racing. Roughly 14 years have passed since that first win. In this challenge, you'll take over for Jamie with 5 laps to go. Hold off a hard-charging field to take the checkered flag.